Good evening, YouTube. I'm Neil Gunlock, and for tonight, I'm gonna play Final Fight Guy on the Super NES. I just wanna see the differences between this one and the arcade version, so let's go. Yeah, the intro. Don't need that right now. And funny thing is, well, they've taken out the two-player mode, and Cody is out of this one, sadly, so... Alright, let's take a look. Controls, yeah, okay. Now, I always found it funny that they removed the two-player option and left one of the characters out. Maybe it was due to time constraints, I don't know. I gotta say, this is an emulated version. I'm playing this on my Super Retro Trio. They did a good job at the action itself. It's fast, it's fluid, maybe a little bit too fast. But still, no two-player mode. I would also like to thank my buddy Wicked Gamer. Thanks to him I'm able to record this video. And well. Yowza. So that was the first part of the stage. Right now I'm taking on Axel. There's a clear reference to Axel Rose from Guns N' Roses. I'm getting my ass kicked again. Very smooth, very smooth, not. Now, they have changed the That was my first life. They have changed the enemy placement somewhat, because that other big guy over there, normally you won't see him until later in the game. Okay, final part of this level. And as you can see, this is the Japanese version, so Poison and Roxy, they are in there. Yeah. Just won an extra life. And that was Slash, also a reference to Guns N' Roses. Yeah, call your flunkies. I I remember playing this game to death when I was a kid, honestly. Spent many hours on my Sega CD. Yeah, piss off. Okay, now that was the first level. Was it just a quick gameplay video for me? I just wanted to see the difference between this one and the Super NES version. If you want to see me do this more at a regular pace in the future, let me know in the comments down below. Okay? This is still a bit new to me, so bear with me. Anyway, I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Neo Gunlock, and I'll see you later.